We're here in the heart of Munich at the central station. An assembly bridge has to be built on platforms, and we're building a pile head beam to support it. Since we're underground, we're using clean and efficient battery-powered equipment to save energy and money. With our zero-emission products, we simply have a great product to work with. The battery-powered models deliver the same performance as the gas or diesel machines. Plus, you have the advantage of working with reduced emissions and noise, making for a safer work environment. A great example is our 1.7-ton EZ17E excavator shown behind me. I don't need a ventilation system, and I can work emissions-free here. We had to do a lot of underpinning. We also had to transport a lot of material out and temporarily store it. We used the excavators to move over 600 cubic meters of material with no problem. It went smoothly, much better than we imagined. It's amazing to see the massive amount of material you can manage to move during the day with such a small machine. To move the material out, the TH412E telehandler is also being used here, also with zero emissions and, of course, a lot less noise. If you're in a confined space with a gas-powered rammer, you don't have a lot of room to pull the starter cable. With the zero-emission products, you just press a button on the battery-powered rammer and it starts. It's the same with vibratory plates, and it's a great relief for any operator. The major advantage of our light equipment is that you can use the same battery in every product. Like we're doing on this site, using the vibratory plate, rammer, and internal concrete vibrator using the Battery One system. The battery-powered compactors are great for long-term use in the job site. They can last a day. Refueling and recharging are basically the same thing. If you have a cable, the power supply is nearby. Just plug it in and off you go. We have powerful machines that are easy to use and that make strong impressions on the job site. There is a massive difference in the noise level. You can now work quietly and even indoors. When working in busy metropolitan areas, you have a clean, quiet way to shore up a trench. I prefer to use the battery-powered plates and rammers because then I have no exhaust fumes.